So Nathan, congratulations on signing your new contract. You must be delighted.
Yeah, I'm very happy, very happy.
A special moment for you and your family. Can you just describe how much hard work has gone into this?
Yeah, it's been a lot of hard work behind this with my dad and my agent Daryl and my family.
At what point did you know West Ham were interested?
When I first did trials, when I came here, probably the second week I was here, they decided that they wanted to sign me.
What were your first impressions of Rush Green?
I was very surprised when they told me. So it was a big, very big moment for me.
And how have you found it since then?
I love the club. It's a very good club. Everyone's very friendly around here as well.
What are the coaches like and your new teammates? Are you getting on well with them?
Yeah, it's very easy to settle in with them. Very friendly.
An exciting time to join West Ham, particularly with the new stadium just around the corner. Was that a fun